Step lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going? An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
Shh, Sasu. Right. So how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, I know how.
Oh, just look at you two. Little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled. What with your being betrothed and all.
Be what?
Betrothed. Hint.
Meaning?
One day you two are going to be married.
Yeah.
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah. So you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up on looking down, I'm working on my roar!
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What I mean was.
No one's saying stop that.
But what you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now, see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.